Guys, and welcome back to another episode. And on today's episode, I had done lots of work off camera, put a bunch of torches, and let's go see how the castle is going. So we're gonna come upstairs here. That's just a place just for the roof. You're not really supposed to go on there. You have a bunch of shooting ranges, so you can just shoot up here. Oh, let's see that one. There you go. And then come around all here, there's your house. And yeah, a bunch of other random stuff. So yeah. Well, I guess I kind of officially finished the castle, so let's go sleep and then we can do we need to start building something new. I'm trying to think here what we could build that would be new. I'm not really sure. Well, we kind of did our Halloween thing. I was going to do a Christmas thing, but then kind of over the thing, the Christmas thing was all kind of messed up. Our village is not going to be finished. Our pirate ship is pretty cool. Hey, chicken, get off there. Maybe we should make a banner. How do we make a banner again? I believe it's a wool and some sticks. So let's just get... No, I'm only gonna need one, because then I can just copy. No, because I need more banners. Need more banners and one of those banners to get more. Where would the wool be? Probably in the misc. Ooh, I got some orange that I could use. Any other dyes? Okay, well, I'll turn this into dyes. Can this be turned into a bone meal dye? I don't think so. Got some item frames there. Let me see. Let's get those dandelions. Oh, yeah, light gray dye. We could use that. What about any ink sacks? Yeah, we got some ink sacks. Let me just move this out of the way. Nothing at all. Let me just throw these two eggies. No. Throw. Do you think get chicken? Well, I guess I'll be back once I get some wool, because it's going to be a pretty boring episode if I go on camera trying to find wool. And hey guys, we are back. You're just coming back. I actually just, get some more ink sacks, because there's some squid in the water. So I know we kind of already have like a banner that we made, but oh, sorry, that one was kind of cool. I just kind of like making new banners. So got 43 wool. Let me just put away all the stone stuff that was from me when I was working on. So this is the colors I have. Make some banner. Well, we're gonna need to make one banner first, and then we can just copy them all off onto the thing. Oh no, don't need to. Okay, so let's put our banner here in our the crafting table. And what if we go like that? No, like that maybe. Do we have anything else that's three? Okay, that looks cool. No, it doesn't look cool. Let me see if I can do anything here. Oh, if only I had three of a different color. Oh, okay. Oh, my banister! Where's my banner? My banister. Okay, well, I will be back when I find. Wait a minute, maybe I have some roses in here. No. So I'll be back when I get some. Okay, guys, I am back and I got some stuff. So let's just make like a nice. Okay, you'll line up the middle. That looks actually really cool. If I can grab it. And then let's just cut. Or, first of all, I need to make some more banners here. So, still got a little more wool. We could use this a different time. And then now we just need to put this here with this. And then we'll bring this with us. And then. Oh no! Knit my beautiful banner! Well, I guess we could put it. Maybe not. How about right here? Please. I got another one of those flowers. Oh my god, it's like pretty bad. That was a way different play made in the earlier episodes if you haven't watched it. Let's put. Oh no, we're done! Okay, guys, well, as the sun is setting, that's gonna be end of episode 29. We're almost at 30, guys. Almost at 30. This is actually a pretty cool Halloween. And, yeah, guys, so for this episode.